Hey! It's Riley, right? You're in my chem lab?
Right. Yeah, the 10 a.m. lab, right?
Yeah. I'm actually working in the lab for that right now.
Cool. Yeah, that class is hard.
What is that? Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to. Yeah. Oh, shit. I gotta go to class. But do you wanna just exchange numbers and we can work on the lab? I can like ask you
Sure.
if I have any
Yeah,
questions.
that'd
Yeah.
be good.
See you in class then? Really, wait, I'm sorry.
Go away. There's nothing left to talk about.
You know, you can't run away forever.
Oh, yeah? Watch me.
Riley.
What do you want?
Please go back to how you were before.
Things were terrible before. I'm done with you, Seth, okay? I'm done.
Then why can't you stop thinking about me?
Because you won't fucking leave me alone! And what is that music?
Wow, that sounded terrible.
Shut up, I've been practicing.
Are we studying in my room? Okay, Jesus, come on. Man, you're always so thirsty to come here. You do realize you're not gonna become an arts major through osmosis, right?
Okay, asshole. It's just super cool here. Everybody's always working on something exciting, not like the freaking sciences hall.
I told you. Have you ever thought about minoring in music?
I told you. My parents would cut me off completely. Being a musician isn't exactly the most stable job.
So you'd rather be a biologist?
Either way, it's not like I can just decide to become a music minor. I hear the auditions are pretty intense.
You know, if you ever want to make it in this business, you have to take a few chances. You have to be confident in yourself. Look, open mic is having an event tonight. You should go. I'll play guitar and you can sing.
No way, in front of all these people? I'm a biology major. I don't belong up on stage with them.
It doesn't matter. I'm a film production major. It doesn't mean I'm not allowed to play an instrument. Riley, I've heard you sing. You're good.
I thought Tucker was having that dorm party tonight?
Yeah, I might not even go to that.
James, you're my arts friend. I can't go to an arts party without my arts friend.
Just go with Tucker. Look, if you just want to rub elbows with art students, then go to the party. But if you want to be a part of this world, the door's wide open.
Hey guys, this is Riley. Riley, this is Amanda, Jessica B, and Sea Dog.
What's up, Riley?
Hey, you guys are all art students? What majors are you guys?
Majoring in partying with an emphasis in getting fucking lit.
Ooh, wow.
Yeah.
Seriously though, I was actually asking.
Dog is ready for his shots. Sea Dog about to get neutered. Snip, snip.
Hey, Tucker, do you know if James is coming?
Sorry, I think he's going to the open mic thing. Where are you going to go perform with him?
I mean, it's pretty intimidating.
You sing?
Oh my god, you sing? We should totally sing together sometime.
Oh yeah, Riley, Jessica and Amanda B are music composition majors.
Oh, really? How is it? Was it hard to get in?
Okay, like, not to brag, but let me be real with you for a second. I'm a really talented singer. So it's not like they weren't gonna let me in.
Okay, like, if you know the right people, it's really not hard at all. Are you thinking of transfer?
Don't, it's fucking bullshit. All the classes are so work intensive. Honestly, I'm thinking of dropping.
So the classes aren't fun, or?
Wait, honestly, same though. Like, hello, we didn't come to college to do homework. We came to fucking party 24/7. Oh my god, I'm so bad. I didn't even do that composition and it's due at 8 a.m. tomorrow.
Oh my god, same.
Do they know if they're lucky to be here at all? Do they know the spotlight's on for them? Well, I know I wanted to be part of it all, but I thought I'd never be because of who I am. But maybe, just maybe, I'm good enough for them.
Hey, I'm headed out.
Already? Where are you headed?
Yo, basically, all the girls are
going
to suck, bitches, get money. Yo.
Hey, party girl.
I'm changing my major.
Seriously?
Yeah, is that not smart?
No, that's great. Oh, what about your parents?
They don't have to know.
Yo. Alright.
What song are we singing?
Follow My Lead. I think you know this one.
Alright, everybody, yeah, give it up for Graham. Way to go, Graham. Alright, so next up, let's keep this moving. We got James. Everybody give it up for James.
Today is gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. By now you should have somehow realized what you gotta do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do.